afternoon. We're in Ellensburg, Washington. We're going to drive to Vantage on I-90 East. On our way to the hike. And hopefully it's not raining when we get there, because we have one rain jacket between the two of us. I'll be alright though. I can get by. I don't think it'll rain there. I mean, we're still 50 miles east. Or we have to go 50 miles east yet. And it is getting lighter. So we stopped in Llewellyn, and the McDonald's wouldn't let you go outside. So we went to Taco Bell. They had their inside dining open. That's the Yakima River.
To keep left to I-90 East towards Spokane.
It's only 49 degrees out here. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to warm up more. We did bring our backpacks out with food and water, so good there. This is the most rain we've had in the entire month of April.
Left lanes to keep left to I-90 East towards Spokane.
So here's the junction for 82. There's 82 to Yakima.
Keep left to I-90 East. Proceed 39 miles on I-90.
nice hike on it, or trail forks map I bought. It's really nice. That's the parking areas. You can touch the trail, it tells you the elevation profile, how long the trail is, like each section. Shows if there's camping. And you can select hiking trails, or a mountain bike, or snowshoe, off-road vehicle, all the different categories there. Ah, Olmsted Place State Park. We were gonna stop there. It's the next exit, but we don't. I don't know if we have time today. It's already 1 o'clock. Cascade State Park Trail that you ride your bike on. So we just went under the bridge. I think it said Palouse. I'm really hoping it's 60 at least. be our coldest day of the spring, it looks like. Tomorrow it's 10 degrees warmer. in Vantage in 1 mile. So I don't think we'll have time to stop there and do any hiking. But I think next time we come back, we'll bring our bikes for sure if we stop there. That way we can, there is a hiking trail, and then there's also, most of it's biking trails. Our hike, I mean, you can hike on them too, but I think the trail close to the river is a hiking trail only. And all the rest you can either hike or bike on. I'm pretty sure the rest of them are, they're basically roads. Four-wheel drive roads. Vantage. There's actually a campground here too, I think. But thanks for watching. I'm gonna start the next video.